There Was an Old Man of Columbia by Edward Lear. There was an old man of Columbia who was thirsty and called out for some beer. But they brought it quite hot in a small copper pot, which disgusted that man of Columbia.